out, in, out. Spencer, get your oar out!
Don't trumpet me!
They're having a domestic.
Michael and Morris are having a whale of a time.
Hey, ho, we're the gay pirates.
So Dad's army or something, those two.
I did hear him singing. Mm-hmm. What were they singing?
I've got no
Some
idea.
Pirate thing.
We're a bit worried about the gay pirates that keep trying to take our boat.
Well, they look friendly enough, but just when they thought it was safe to wave, a big swell arrives to give them all a thrill. Michael and Morris also end up in deep water thanks to Gary and Phil.
Michael was screaming the odd bit.
No, I didn't stay dry. I was really, my lower back hurts because I was really putting the effort into it. And he's going, stop splashing me. Stop splashing. I said, well, I didn't realise. Then a couple of other times he got a few bits, turn a bit, he's completely, I'm soaked.
You deserved it.
Stop it! Stop it! You've just been stupid. Save me first.
Good morning. Thank you, Spencer.
You can borrow one of my spare skirts if you need.
I think I need to. I am drenched.
A drenching by Michael is a perfect opportunity for Morris to show off his designer undies again.
He looks like Superman.
You're looking good.
And he's still showing them off at lunch.
May I say, I had the humiliation of having to take my trousers off because I only had one pair. My trousers off, I only had one pair. And sit in a restaurant with a towel over me, a sophisticated restaurant, on the Côte d'Azur, dripping wet.
I have set the Côte d'Azur on fire by fashion.
Coming up, one small cable car and 10 tightly packed celebrities.
For God's sake, Philip!
The worst thing was when Gary farted.
And at the vote...
What's wrong with you? You're the ones to blame, you two pairs. Shame on all of us.